Square for Retail is made with inventory management in mind. Manage your stock right from your point of sale or your online Square dashboard. To create an item directly from your point of sale, open the menu and select Items. Tap Create Item. Fill in the details, such as name, price, and available stock. Then save. You can also create items by searching for or scanning UPC or GTIN codes or uploading multiple items at once through your online dashboard. Square for Retail makes it easy to keep up with inventory across multiple locations so you can always find that item you are looking for. On your checkout tab, search the item or swipe between your customizable pages to find the item and tap stock at other locations. You'll see where items are in stock and which ones are closest to you. To control your stock levels and see your full inventory on the Square dashboard, go to Items. See stock levels for each item variation and total amount of items across all locations. You can set low stock alerts so you never have to worry about running out of stock again. Subscribers to Square for Retail Plus can transfer inventory across locations. From your item library, click Actions and Transfer Stock. Select both the source and destination locations, the items and quantity to transfer. Make sure you have enough stock to support the transfer in the current source location. You can also reorder items that are running low straight from your supplier. From inventory management, just go to purchase orders. Choose the product supplier and where and when the items should be delivered. You can add any necessary notes. Now choose the item you need to restock. Fill in quantities and agreed pricing. Review your order and click Create when you're ready. You're all done. If you like, send a copy of your order over email or download a copy for your records. You can also import existing purchase orders to keep all your records in one place. Go to your History tab in Inventory Management to see a detailed report on your stock level changes. With Square for Retail Plus, you can create and print barcode labels using templates in a range of supported printers noted by the label manufacturer. From your items library, click Actions and select Print Labels. Select a label type and location. You can choose to insert an item manually, by a category, or select from a purchase order. Click Create. You can print your labels immediately or download them in a PDF for later. Square for Retail puts you in full control of your inventory. To learn more, go to square.com/help/au and search keywords inventory management.